Welcome to The Mission, one of San Francisco's most vibrant cultural centers, with heritage that goes back generations, and a place that's allowed change, but never lost its soul. Welcome to The VIDA, where you're greeted by Randall and Alicia, who are here to make your life easy, including accept your packages. Let's head up to Unit 210. This is a two-bedroom, two-bathroom condominium located on the south side of the building. You know what that means. Great light. It also has in-unit washer-dryer, upgraded white oak hardwood floors, and upgraded Bosch appliances. On top of that, it has an amazing outdoor patio. You've seen the pristine interior and obviously this amazing patio. But what we haven't seen yet is my favorite part, the neighborhood. Come on, let's go explore. And if you're looking for the best date night ever, stroll on next door to the Alamo Draft House, where not only can you watch the latest and greatest movies, but they'll bring you craft cocktails and amazing food right at your seat. The Mission is known for its street murals, each one unique and different. Very much like The Mission, they represent boldness, vibrancy. They tell a story, they show a soul, and they deserve to be experienced. This is Dolores Park, The Mission's playground, and only four blocks from your front door at the VIDA. The Mission has more to offer in terms of culture, community, art, and food than any other neighborhood in San Francisco. You have to come check it out.